Examples of identifying tall and short objects.
So children, in the last video, we identified the tallest and the shortest of the three objects. In this video, we will see examples of identifying tall and short objects. Today, Chotu, Aarti and Sonu have come to fly kites in the park.
Today, my kite will fly the highest.
Okay, let's see.
When three of them were flying kites, Chotu said that time,
"Look, my kite is flying high."
Okay, now I will fly my kite higher than your kite.
Sonu was silently flying his kite, and his kite started flying high.
Wow, Sonu, your kite is flying the highest of all three of us.
So children, did you see how Aarti, Sonu and Chotu flew their kites? Let's see what happened after that. Chotu and Aarti were going home together after flying their kites. While going home, they saw an uncle on the way.
Chotu, look how tall that uncle is.
Yes, Aarti, you are right. This uncle is much taller than both of us.
So children, did you see? Chotu and Aarti saw an uncle taller than both of them. After walking a little further, Chotu and Aarti saw two electric poles. These are the two poles. So children, can you tell me which one of these two electric poles, which one is taller and which one is shorter? Yes, this pole is taller and this one is the shorter one. That's all for today. In these videos, we learn to compare the height of two and three objects. I hope you have understood this topic very well. Bye, children.